Papa was a simple man. Still he seemed to understand a lot of things I never taught in school. Couldn't read or write too well, but something in his eyes would tell you Papa wasn't anybody's fool. Papa was a quiet man, living by the good book end. A gentle way of living made him strong. It took a while to cross my mind that Papa was a friend of mine. A shame I couldn't see it all along. Papa, if I had it all to do, Papa was a working man, overalls and calloused hands, a lifetime full of toil and getting by. Slaving on the rocky ground, it finally broke his body down, but never broke his spirit or his pride. Papa was a family man with lots of love to give us, and he always took the time to let us know. And Papa, I sure hope you knew just how much we loved you too, though we didn't often tell you so. If I had it all to do.